All right, watching rainfall down to our south this morning. This is associated with Tropical Storm Nicholas, made landfall last night as a minimal hurricane. It is now back down to a tropical storm, and by this afternoon will probably be a tropical depression as it moves across southeast Texas. But right now, this rain is pretty light. We're not seeing overly heavy rainfall amounts down here from Natchez and Macomb. But through the day today into tonight, that rain will get a little bit heavier. And then tomorrow looks to be the main heavy rain day around our area. Outside right now, 74 degrees, the current number here in the metro area. And there's a look at Nicholas. There's a 7 a.m. advisory down to 60 for the top winds, and slowing down even more, was moving at 9. Now it is moving at 8 miles an hour to the north-northeast, and this is going to slow down to a crawl as it moves across southeast Louisiana into parts of southeast Texas into southwest Louisiana during the day today. Very heavy rainfall with this, and flooding is a big issue down here in southeast Texas. Rainfall amounts already approaching 10 inches to a foot, and that will spread across all of South Louisiana during the day today. So there's a look at the future cast again. That heavy rain not going to be in our area today. We'll see that light rain, but that heavy rain going to stay just off to our south. But look how slow this is moving. By this evening, still down here in southeast Louisiana, and by tomorrow, slowly moving its way across the Sabine River into parts of southwest Louisiana. And by tomorrow, that's when the heavy rain is going to be really prevalent across our area, as the main moisture from Nicholas will be moving across our region. And then by Wednesday afternoon, the center is still near Alexandria. This will be degenerating to a remnant low by that time, but the tropical moisture is going to hang around, and that means that the heavy rain is going to be a threat. The reason this is not moving, high pressure to our west, keeping Nicholas from moving any farther. It's just going to stall out and dissipate as we head over the next several days. But the flooding rains are going to continue for South Louisiana. Again, the trend is for the heaviest rain to be south of our area, 2 to 4 inches here in the metro area. Our far southern counties, 3 to 7 inches. That's why those areas are under a flash flood watch. So for today, 83, cloudy and humid. Again, those showers will be increasing during the day into tonight. Heavy rain possible. Low temperature down to 70. Here's your 7-day forecast. Again, the remnants moving through Wednesday. That's when our main heavy rain day is. As we head into Thursday, Friday, and the weekend, that tropical moisture hanging around. Chance of showers in the forecast. High temperatures in the mid-80s.